Greetings. This time I'm going to check a new MTA guitar stomp plugin by Mercuriall. It's modeled after the legendary Metal Zone pedal, which is known due to its authentic type of distortion. Here are some guitar DIs. Let's process them with the new plugin, tweak a bit and see what we get. I've made a new cabinet impulse to demo the pedal in the mix, and you can download it to use it in your production. Check the link in the video description. So let's hear the mix. That's it for the moment. Make sure to subscribe, leave a comment and hit a thumb button. See you!